American Airlines is warning of the impact of jet fuel shortages and delivery delays in a memo to pilots. The airline reportedly said small and mid-sized airports are the most affected. Stops might need to be added for some flights. American also asked pilots to conserve fuel in different ways whenever possible. Delta Airlines also said it has seen low supplies of fuel, with Reno, Nevada being its most affected location. And most of these fuel shortages seem to be happening in the West. The South African state-owned logistics company has been paralyzed by a cyber attack. Transnet reportedly declared force majeure after the attack last Thursday. That's when an unexpected event releases a company from fulfilling contractual obligations. Transnet's Durban port, shut down along with three others, handles 60% of that country's shipments. Simone Biles out of team competition at the Olympics. USA Gymnastics said she had withdrawn due to an unspecified medical issue, but it did follow an uncharacteristically weak performance on the vault that may have resulted in an injury. She may still perform in individual events. Naomi Osaka also out. The tennis star said there was a lot of pressure after she lost to Markéta Vondrousová of the Czech Republic in the third round of the Olympic tennis tournament. Osaka is the world's highest paid female athlete and lit the Olympic call to remember to kick off the games. Meanwhile, after a lackluster start for ratings for Olympics telecaster NBC, viewing did rebound, an average of 19.8 million viewers across NBC Universal platforms on Sunday. Miles, I know you were one of them.
I was watching some badminton, watched some table tennis, still waiting for the track competition, which will kick off next week, where most of my loyalties ride. But look, I think as we're seeing here with, you know, Osaka, Biles, and others, the Olympics are a lot of pressure. Even when we were chatting before the show comes on, right? So Simone Biles has won every competition basically for the last 8 years, but different energy at a world's gymnastic competition where the gymnastics world is watching versus the Olympics, where the Today Show has you on every 2 months to talk about how great you are, talk about how many medals you're going to win. You know, the entire network has put their, you know, energy behind you. I think it's only normal to feel some of that pressure. But we'll continue that conversation as we get through the games here.